This short video is designed to introduce our newest Warthog tool, the WGP-1 Maximum Puller. It is similar to our WG-1 model, with a few modifications to improve thrust. First, let's look at the procedure for checking the tool's viscous fluid level and adding some if necessary. Loosen the inlet nut and unscrew it. You will notice the entire centralizer slides off the body. Inspect the viscous fluid level and make certain it covers the top set of bearings. Replace the centralizer, screw on the inlet nut, and tighten properly. It is important to note that you can check the fluid levels without removing the retaining ring. Next, we will examine the retaining ring that keeps the centralizer from sliding off the tool. Separate the ring with a screwdriver and then rotate the body with your other hand. The retaining ring comes off the inlet nut, similar to the ring on a set of car keys. After a couple of turns, the ring will pop out of the groove in the inlet nut. When it's time to remount the ring, repeat the procedure with the screwdriver and rotate the body. Sometimes it helps to pin the screwdriver in the fin slot as shown. Finally, note that the retaining ring remains inside the centralizer fins. It is only necessary to remove the ring when changing to a new centralizer. Note the way the index finger guides the ring past each fin. For more information on the new Maximum Puller model, contact StoneAge or a Warthog dealer near you.